So, guys, today I have a little surprise for you. I have right here with me the new Toyota Mirai. This is a hydrogen fuel cell vehicle that work only with hydrogen. Do you know, in all over the universe, it's a lot of hydrogen and it's a great idea. But the problem is we don't have so much station to fuel this vehicle. So it's kind of electric car with hydrogen idea, but the problem is there are not so many stations out there for this kind of cars. And also I think the people will buy more electric cars, and market go to electric cars. So I don't give so many chance to this car, but it's great that they think about going in the public with this kind of car on hydrogen, and they find all kind of solution for the pollution today, because in the world the pollution is a big problem right now, and all kind of cars like this are welcome. The car have also great interesting design for aerodynamic and for better fuel consumption. So I think it is a great car, and the design is also interesting and pretty nice. I personally like it very much. I like the design. Also here in the back, if we open the trunk, I think the trunk is kind of in the, okay. Now I see there is the camera, and here you can open the trunk. It has a little button right there, a little bit different than other cars. It's not a hatchback, it's actually a sedan. And you have some space here in the trunk, enough space. It's kind of a lot of space here. You can stick a lot of things right there. So in terms of space, it's okay. The interior is also interesting, and I like it very much. I also like this white interior. But first time, let's show you here where we put the hydrogen. It's kind of interesting, looking a little bit different. But anyway, let's go to interior. It has this white soft materials everywhere, great quality. And it feels so soft and different, much better than on the other car that I see before. I don't know how much this material will last, but it's kind of super soft and super nice to sit on it. It's kind of, for the guys that know, it's the same like on Model X, like on Tesla Model X, this white interior. I don't know how long will last, but it's pretty, really nice and really soft at staying. It's also a four-seater car. You can stay here in the middle, but in the back, in the middle, we have a space here for putting stuff, and also interesting things here. As you can see, also heating seat on the back, and air vents, and also USB port, 12 volt port there. It's pretty interesting, and the interior, it's really nice. So it's kind of nice interior and really comfortable. A lot of space for my feet here. Also a lot of space for my head. It's enough space to stay here. Great material on the roof too. It's pretty great material, really interesting at touching. It's kind of nice. It's not Alcantara, but it's a great material also there on the roof. It's a great car to be in. It's really comfortable, and for long trips it's kind of high class. Great Really great, really a lot of space here in the car. So going in the front to see, here's the mirror, open the door, the same like in the back. Great soft materials. Here we have a glossy black with the buttons for the window. We have electric windows in the front, in the back. Also there we have electric seats here. You can adjust it really nice. In the front also great comfortable seats with a nice design and no back pain. On the long road, that's a great thing in a car. When you drive long roads, the seat must be very comfortable. Also the buttons for the light and different stuff here. Also we have white in the front. There we have soft material as well, leather, and here we have some buttons to another screen in the front there, digital screen, same like on the Prius. This Toyota Mirai, it's really nice to be in, and really interesting, full of new tech, and it looks so interesting. I was expected here to be LED light in the interior of the car, but I guess it's that's okay too. No complaint about that. Great visibility. I feel like I am in a Toyota Prius when I'm in this car. Also a lot of stuff from Toyota Prius are inside here. The touchscreen here display, it's work fine, but it's not so great quality resolution or stuff like that. Also different buttons to change the modes of driving. Really nice here, two cup holder in the middle. Also here you can charge your phone USB. It's pretty nice, really great. It's give a feeling of high quality in this car. And I also like the back seats for the passenger. They are really, really nice. I think this car is great for the passenger in the back. Anyway, thank you for watching. Please subscribe to my channel and I wait you back for the next videos.